German Shorthaired Pointer, a breed that enjoys canine nose work. The German Shorthaired Pointer is a versatile hunting dog breed known for its intelligence, athleticism, and strong sense of smell. Now, this breed has been used for centuries for various hunting purposes, including tracking, pointing, and retrieving game. But did you know that German Shorthaired Pointers also excel in another unique activity called canine nose work? Canine nose work is a sport that utilizes a dog's natural scenting abilities. It is often referred to as the fun search and scent game for dogs. In this activity, dogs are trained to search for hidden scents and indicate their location to their handler. It stimulates a dog's natural instincts and provides mental and physical stimulation. German Shorthaired Pointers are perfect candidates for this activity due to their exceptional olfactory senses. They have a highly developed nose, allowing them to pick up scents with great precision. Their keen sense of smell is even comparable to that of bloodhounds and beagles, two breeds renowned for their scenting abilities. One of the main reasons why German Shorthaired Pointers excel in canine nose work is their strong drive to work and please their owners. They are highly trainable dogs who thrive on mental and physical challenges. This breed is intelligent and quick to learn, making them ideal for nose work training. To get started with nose work training, the first step is to introduce the dog to the target scent. In the case of canine nose work, essential oils such as birch, anise, and clove are commonly used. These scents are placed in small containers, and the dog is trained to associate the scent with a reward, such as treats or playtime. Once the dog understands the concept and recognizes the target scent, the training progresses to searching for hidden targets. The dog is taught to use its nose to locate the hidden scent and signal the handler upon finding it. German Shorthaired Pointers excel in this aspect due to their natural hunting instincts and strong desire to please their owners. Canine nose work is not only a mentally stimulating activity for German Shorthaired Pointers, it also provides them with physical exercise. During the search, dogs use their entire body to sniff out the scent, enhancing their physical fitness. This can be particularly beneficial for active breeds like the German Shorthaired Pointer, as it helps burn off excess energy and prevents behavioral issues that may arise from boredom. Furthermore, canine nose work is a fantastic bonding activity between dogs and their owners. It requires trust, teamwork, and communication between the two parties. German Shorthaired Pointers thrive on this type of interaction and enjoy working alongside their owners. It strengthens the bond and deepens the relationship, resulting in a happier and more well-rounded dog. German Shorthaired Pointers are highly versatile and enjoy participating in a wide range of activities. From hunting and retrieving to obedience and agility, this breed is always up for a challenge. Canine nose work is just one of the many activities that highlight the breed's capabilities and intelligence. In conclusion, German Shorthaired Pointers are a breed that excels in canine nose work due to their exceptional sense of smell, trainability, and strong drive to work. This activity provides mental and physical stimulation, strengthens the bond between dogs and their owners, and allows the breed to showcase its natural abilities. If you're looking for a dog breed to participate in nose work or any other scent-related activity, the German Shorthaired Pointer is undoubtedly an excellent choice.